all day. They pay one fee. It's probably right now it's $6. But if they can ride it all day, get on and off in the various stops and go shopping or eating.
And what are the stops that it goes to?
Yeah, but John Deere Commons in Moline is one of the stops. And that's where the John Deere Pavilion is and a lot of shops, restaurants, and pubs. It also stops along the riverfront by the Celebration Bell in Moline at Bud Butterworth Parkway. It also stops at the Isle of Capri, Casino in Bettendorf, and also in Davenport and near the village of East Davenport, where you can get out and shop and eat as well.
So that we're seeing right now is at the Isle of Capri.
Yes, it is.
Now, on this thing, would there be any opportunity to view a lock and dam?
Not on this tour. This tour does not go that far down the river. They are working right now to have more boats come in that would operate in the lower pool of the river, and that would be around the lock and dam system. But the Channel Cat currently does not lock through the lock and dam system.
Now we just slowed up. Are we about to dock someplace right now?
We should be going to Butterworth Parkway.
Oh, okay. This is not the prettiest thing.